things happen globally, mental health and the youth are always last to get services. So I think it was important that Ohio Guidestones allowed the clinicians and workers to go to telehealth, still be able to reach our clients.
There for a while when nobody was allowed to leave, we were allowed to be out in the community, so a lot of picking up prescriptions for clients and going to different food banks to make sure they had food, going shopping for them if we needed to, really making sure that any barrier they had, we could try to take care of for them. So that was one big way we adapted, and once we kind of figured that out and adjusted kind of some of the roles we did, I think we've really been successful with making sure the clients have what they need.
I really love the fact that community-based work allows us to go to the individual. This just is another avenue to continue that work to where we're able to meet people exactly where they're at, not worrying about socioeconomical issues or not having to worry about transportation, whether or not they can get out. They're still able to engage in the session, whereas if they had to come into the office, they probably would have canceled that session. The future and where we're going with telehealth is just gonna grow from here. We're just removing another barrier to treatment.
We've never stopped serving our clients, and we've never stopped trying to meet their needs to the best of our abilities, even given the guidelines. We've really learned new creative ways to engage kids and adults in conversation, and you've had to find new ways to interact and do those activities.
Mental health needs to continue to grow in terms of child mental health, continue to merge with education, because it's not like they're different clients that we're seeing from home, that behaviors that teachers are dealing with versus the behaviors at home that mom and dad are dealing with too. And also, I just want the scale of what we can do for our clients to grow. You gotta have a passion just for helping people, being a people person. I call it the people business, and that's kind of what I've been in for the last 20 some years, and I wouldn't have it no other way.
All of this experience will help us on the other side of learning what to do in crisis situations. Sometimes everybody gets so busy with what they're doing, you don't really think about things until they happen. And with everybody going through this, it's gonna make us more focused on how to stay a family with staff and our clients, and just let people know that we're in it together and that we'll be okay.
Ohio Guidestones
been here.
And we're going to be here.